Hello and welcome back to the channel. So today we're going to see how to combine a set of cells based on a specific value in Excel. So for example, here what I want to see is to see here all the cities that correspond to this specific state, okay? So for example, for Kentucky I want to see them all just in this cell, okay? All the cities corresponding. How can I do it? So first of all, I want to show you the reasoning because we are going to use two different formula. The first one is an if formula and it is created like that. You type equal if open and the test is if this state is matching, so equal this column, the column A where we have all the values and we block it with F4. Comma, value of tr if true, we select all the cities that we have in column B, okay? And we block it. Then we put a comma and we say value if false, we just put a double quotation marks to leave the cell empty. And we close the parentheses. And as you can see, we are getting for Kentucky all the cities that are under this specific state as a list. Now we want to join all these results in a single cell. How can we do it? Using the text join function. So we can directly go into our cell where we want to see our final result. So in this case E3 and we press equal and then text join, we open the parentheses, we indicate the delimiter, so how we want to delimit all our cities. In this case, I would like to have a comma, so I put between quotation marks and a space our comma. Then I put a comma, I indicate true because true means that we are going to ignore all empty cells. And finally, as argument, I want to put our equation that we have created before. For now I put F3 because it's where I've created my equation, but I'm going to replace this F3 with the equation. Okay, so I close it. So that is the part of the equation that I want to put in the text join. Okay, so I just go here, I replaced my F3 with our function, if function, and we press enter. We are not going to need F3 anymore, so I cancel it. And as you can see now, I see all cities that correspond to this state as a list here, separated by a comma. And I can bring it down just by double clicking here in this way. And as you can see, now I see all the list of cities corresponding to the different state, but in a better way. So I hope this video was useful and let me know if you have any comments. Thank you very much.